Before I begin, I want to take a moment to talk about today's news and the attempted attacks on President Clinton, President Obama, their families, public officials, individuals, and organizations. We cannot tolerate those cowardly attacks, and I strongly condemn all who choose violence. I'm grateful to the Secret Service, as well as the local and federal law enforcement, for all they do on a daily basis to keep us safe and encourage people across the country to choose kindness over hatred.